The Zumwalt-class destroyer is a series of three guided missile destroyers operated by the United States Navy. These vessels are designed to be multi-mission stealth ships with a primary emphasis on land attack capabilities. The class was conceived with the main objective of providing naval gunfire support, while also having secondary functions in surface warfare and anti-aircraft warfare. The Zumwalt-class design originated from the DD-21 Land Attack Destroyer program, also known as DDX, and was intended to fulfill the role of battleships by meeting a congressional requirement for naval fire support. The ships are centered around two advanced gun systems, AGS, each equipped with turrets and 920-round magazines. However, the Navy plans to remove the AGS and replace them with the hypersonic missiles in the near future. Despite being classified as destroyers, these ships are significantly larger than any other active destroyers or cruisers in the United States Navy. Initially, 32 ships were planned with a total research and development cost of $9.6 billion spread across the entire class, but only the three Zumwalt-class destroyers were ultimately constructed. Here are the list of them. The USS Zumwalt DDG-1000. She is a guided missile destroyer in the United States Navy and serves as the lead ship of the Zumwalt class. It is the first vessel named after Admiral Elmo Zumwalt. The Zumwalt is equipped with stealth technology, featuring a radar cross-section comparable to that of a fishing boat, despite its substantial size. On December 7, 2015, Zumwalt commenced its sea trials in preparation for joining the Pacific Fleet. The ship was officially commissioned in Baltimore on October 15, 2016, and its home port in San Diego, California. The destroyer is named in honor of Elmo Russell Zumwalt Jr., who was an American naval officer and the youngest individual to hold the position of Chief of Naval Operations. The USS Michael Mazur, DDG-1001. She is the second vessel in the Zumwalt-class series of guided missile destroyers. The ship is named in honor of Master at Arms 2nd Class Michael A. Mazur, a United States Navy SEAL who was killed during the Iraq War and posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor. The Michael Mazur measures 600 feet, or 180 meters, in length with a beam of 80.7 feet, or 24.6 meters. It has a displacement of approximately 15,000 tons. The ship's crew consists of around 148 officers and sailors, and it can achieve speeds exceeding 30 knots. The Michael Mazur was launched on June 21, 2016, delivered to the Navy in April 2018, and commissioned on January 26, 2019 at Naval Air Station North Island, its home port in Naval Base San Diego. Admiral Mike Gilday, the Chief of Naval Operations, visited the Michael Mazur while in San Diego on February 25, 2021. USS Lyndon B. Johnson, DDG-1002. She is the third and final destroyer in the Zumwalt-class series built for the United States Navy. The contract for her construction was awarded to Bath Iron Works in Bath, Maine on September 15, 2011. This award, combined with funds for the construction of USS Michael Mazur, totaled $1.826 billion. On April 16, 2012, Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus announced that the ship would be named in honor of Lyndon B. Johnson, the 36th President of the United States who served from 1963 to 1969. Johnson, who served in the Navy during World War II, was awarded the Silver Star and attained the rank of Commander in the U.S. Naval Reserve. DDG is the 34th ship named by the Navy after U.S. President. The USS Lyndon B. Johnson is being closely studied as it is the latest in the class, with the previous two ships less likely to initially field new capabilities due to their testing schedules. It is anticipated that the railgun may replace one of the two advanced gun systems. And with this, we're winding off for today, but stay tuned for more interesting videos from the Buzz. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.